Hello again, Tony Scott, this time at the Leopold Museum in Vienna.
The world's largest collection of works by the Austrian Expressionist Egon Schiele. There's also a good selection of works by Edward Munch, Oskar Kokoschka, and of course Schiele's mentor, the Secessionist painter Gustav Klimt.
So let's go and have a look.